YouTube, what's good? It's your boy Ari. Welcome back. Today we're gonna be reacting to another video. We're gonna be reacting to Lil Ratchett, how Crashouts act in different eras. You know, the YNs just act different in different time period. But if you guys are new to the channel, smash that like button, subscribe, comment down below. Let's get into it.
Come here. Don't do that. Don't say nothing. Not the don't musket. Call nobody. Shut up. Leave them niggas back there. They gonna go burn their cross. Let them do what they do. But you.
I've been waiting to catch one of y'all for what y'all did to my cousin Willie, man.
You know what happened to him.
Yeah, I said Willie May.
You ain't have to do Willie like that.
Willie May.
He ain't deserve that. I wanna prove something to y'all. Y'all ain't have to do that.
You called the police? Well, yeah, you got the gang with you, I see. Well, I'm taking you with me.
Ah!
Do what y'all gotta do.
Die with me.
Back up, bro. Back the fuck up, bro. I know Loretta before and I have a lot of lens when you're recording these videos.
So Colonel said we taking cover
for the next about an hour or so. We gonna be crawling like this, not really seeing no action. Matter of fact, fuck what the Colonel talking about.
Yeah.
It's America last time I checked. Home of the free, land of the realest niggas.
Nah, not in the 70s.
I think it's about that time.
Tell him I died, but tell him I did it for the sake of the U.S. Niggas gonna remember me.
I ain't worried about none of that. God
damn. Not my nigga! No!
I think... think it's over. Come here. Come here.
Back up.
It's just about over, but remember...
No.
When you fight... Give me my pistol. Like I was getting ready to do. Down there yourself. Alright, you got your pistol on you?
Yeah.
Run down there, and I'ma tear this cover. I'ma stay back here and I'ma buck at the niggas while I'm laying down. I got you. Go here. Show them.
I don't
America.
Want it.
Show them niggas.
I don't wanna. Not the GY Fazos!
You just stepped on my shoe, dog. You see that? You stepped on them.
No!
Wipe that force off. 34s, I ain't going nowhere with them bitches. Now, no, really do it. Really wipe them off. Spit on it.
Okay. Whoa. That was a crazy pause. I paused just when he said it. Yeah. Okay, let me know in the comment. What is your limit for off whites? Let me know how long y'all wear them bitches. Because I know one of my boys, he switch up every year. He said he gotta get a new one. Like, I don't understand. Like, niggas get money. But, I don't wear the same one twice. I don't wear the same white crispy Air Force ones twice. Fuck that. I ain't one of them niggas. I'm gonna wear that bitch at least. I'm gonna switch this bitch up. It depends how often you wear it, you know? I don't wanna put a number on it. But I know for damn sure it ain't gonna be goddamn every one time using a switch or two time using. Nah. And they ain't getting that type of bread. I'm cheap. Sorry. I am not the nigga to switch out Air Force Ones every fucking time I need some. Why do I have 12 pairs of the same shoes? Nah.
Nigga, this ain't no game, nigga. You think this shit sweet?
You know what I had to do to get these?
For I wipe you.
Matter of fact.
Bro. You see what I got on me, switcheroo. Now his mom stay right there.
Hold on. Bro. Hold on.
You see what I got on me, switcheroo.
Now
his mom stay right there. So that's what I'm gonna do. Pinata is raised his crib.
And hopefully the shit's crazy.
Out. Let's see how it works.
Switch? Y'all know that's a real glock. Anyway, right? Nah, that ain't real. It's a paintball gun. Switch with shit is crazy combination.
It be fucking me up every time I shoot the switch, bro. That's why I need the extendo, because niggas run out of ammo quick as hell. Little 16 ain't gonna do nothing for me, you know what I'm saying? Let's go back to the crib, go grab more ammo, and I'm gonna come back. Hopefully, bro, pop out. We'll spray that nigga. Yeah, I'm gonna chop him down. Come on.
And the thing is, a lot of niggas with these... Willie. Oh, that's a real nigga named Willie Edwards. Respect. Willie Edwards Jr., no, November 13, 1932 to the 1st of January. No, not the 1st of January. January 23rd, 1957. Shouts out to R.P., Mr. Willie. Moment of silence. Moment over. But if you guys are new to the channel, smash that like button, subscribe, comment down below. Tell me what you guys want to see me react to. Shout out Lulu Ratchett. Love is Vince. And I'm out. Peace.